myself Shyamali. Today I'm going to do an activity. This activity is very easy. Today I'm going to make one Ganesh. To make this Ganesh, I have used some waste materials. The waste materials are the CDs. So let's get started the activity. First of all, we will take two rounded CD. After that, we will divide into two pieces. I have divided already. You can see. It will look like this. And then we will take one rounded CD, turn it. We will take one divided CD. Paste it properly. And another one also we will do like this. Paste it politely. Press it. And then for the ears, paste it properly, and another ear, and for the trunk. Paste it properly, press it, and last one is like this. After pasting all the things, we will put some decorative materials, and for the eyes, I have used this black sketch pen so that it looks more beautiful and attractive. Thank you.